11 newborn puppies were found abandoned in a box in the Capital State Forest just outside Olympia over the weekend. There they are, still had their umbilical cords attached and were only a few hours old. An Olympia dog rescue is now caring for them. Right now, the puppies are being kept in an incubator and are being bottle fed.